A viewing for Major Brent Taylor brought hundreds of people together tonight to honor the life of the North Ogden mayor, I should say, who was killed back in early November in Afghanistan. ABC4's Nick McGurk has the story.
He's impacted so many people's lives.
Impact cannot be measured, but the impact of Major Brent Taylor can certainly be felt.
Look at how he's touched so many lives and the things that he's chosen to do at this time.
Mayor, Major, Father, today. Medals, including a Purple Heart given posthumously to his wife, an emotional ceremony, as hundreds of people gathered nearby as testament to the impact of Brent Taylor.
Well, it's very hard to see the pictures of Brent Taylor with his children without becoming choked up and having your eyes filled with tears, because they won't have a dad would have made such a difference in their life. They had him for a few years, but nowhere near as many as they should have had. He won't get the chance to walk his daughter down the aisle. And it's an enormous cost, the cost of freedom.
We will mourn, and our hearts will be broken, but there is so much to celebrate.
In Ogden, I'm Nick McGurk, ABC4 News.
You know, funeral services for Major Brent Taylor will be held tomorrow at the D Event Center. That's in Ogden at 1 o'clock.